To a one-night stay and two all-day passes to their indoor theme park.
And we draw a new name each Friday. Please make sure you enter the birthdays at least 3 days in advance.
If you are a fan of The Walking Dead series on AMC, then you will be happy to know it is Andrew Lincoln's 42nd birthday. He plays Rick, the central character. By the way, Rick, who has a southern accent, it takes place in Georgia. He was actually born in England. And this also would have been the birthday of Amy Winehouse, rehab singer. Loved her voice. She was born on this day in 1983. Drug addiction took her from us in 2011. And you have a fun this day in history.
Well, just real quick, this is the day back in 1955 that Little Richard records Tutti Frutti. He loved Bing Crosby and Ella Fitzgerald, but knew he could do something louder. And he certainly did, but the original words were so risque that they had to bring in someone else to change them. Just an example, it started out as Tutti Frutti, good booty. So, they said in the 50s, that's not going to fly.
I don't know what makes my Monday more, your weather report that's about to come up, or the fact that you actually said that out loud.
Was that wrong?
That was awesome. Oh. No, that was right in all kinds of ways.
Okay. All right. Let's move on to the weather.